I am going to make take a bottle, and I am going to hold on the top of the cap, and I am going to put something inside it that can come out of the hole, and like I am going to do like this, then I am going to turn off like this, and then like this, and then it will be like that. Okay, so let us begin. So I made a bottle like this. So I'm going to try something on it. So I have a pool here, and I'm going to keep it in my bottle like I'm going to keep it. So I'm going to be like this. Then come out here for my coffee. Oh, it is coming out. And it is the best eye also. How much you want to put the bukuni inside it, you can put it in. So, I have not put a lot, but I have put it. See this. This much I have put. So, this is a good idea for it. Thank you all for watching. If you want to make it, please see my video. I'm seeing for other guys who are not seeing this video. So, bye bye. Oh, I forgot to tell you that rectangle I've made. I'm going to show. So, see this. This is a rectangle I made. I have cut off the top of it like this, I put other things inside it, like see this. It is a good place to hide it. If you hide inside it, if anyone will think that not having any key of it, and you can hide inside it and no one knows it. So bye bye, tata, see you. Hello, kaki, cuckoo.